sits on the throne, and unto the Lamb, to him who sits on the throne, and unto the Lamb, to him who sits on the throne, and unto the sits on the throne, and unto the Thank you.
Revelation 19:11, and I saw heaven opened up, and behold, a white horse, and he who sat on it is called Faithful and True. He who sat on it is called, his name, his likeness, his DNA is faithful and true. And in righteousness he judges and wages war. His eyes are a flame of fire, and on his head are many diadems, and he has a name written on him which no one knows except himself. He is clothed with a robe dipped in blood, and his name is called the Word of God. And the armies which are in heaven, clothed in fine linen, white and clean, are following him on a white horses. From his mouth comes a sharp sword, so that with it he may strike down the nations, and he will rule them with an iron rod. And he treads on the winepress, on the fierce wrath of God the Almighty. And on his robe and on his thigh, he has a name written, King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Jesus, I just feel like, well, this is a time right now just to lean in.